We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're going to take a look at the Samsung CLX 3305 printer. The problem we've been having is we've been getting lines and blemishes on our copies and our scans, which is going to indicate that there's something dirty on the scanner glass. So we're going to show you how to go ahead and clean that today. Now in our particular situation, this printer has a document feeder. And whenever we're using the document feeder, that's when we're noticing most of the blemishes occurring. So if you open up the scanner, you actually notice there's two separate pieces of glass. You have your large flatbed scanner, which is where you do all your face down copying. And then you have the small strip of glass here on the left side of the printer. And what that's for is actually where, whenever you're using the document feeder, all that scanning and copying is being done in the small strip of glass on the left. So if you're noticing your blemishes occurring more if you're using a document feeder, then if you're using the face down copies, then that's going to show you that you want to spend most of your cleaning on this little small strip of glass on the left. So that's just kind of a good troubleshooting tip for you. In order to clean it, it's very simple. And you just want to have a lint-free rag, your favorite glass cleaner. If you don't have something like glass cleaner available, you can use something like rubbing alcohol, but glass cleaner is definitely preferred. Other than that, the biggest tip I can give you is to please always apply your cleaner directly to your cloth. You never want to apply the cleaner directly to the glass on the scanner. If you do that, you run a high risk of the cleaner seeping underneath the glass. And if that happens, you can cause a lot more problems than you started with. So please always apply your cleaner directly to your cloth whenever you get a clean scanner glass. So after that, we're just going to wipe off the scanner glass. And we're going to go ahead and do both pieces just because we're here and don't want to have defects whenever we go to use either one. So just kind of give it a quick little wipe down, making sure that any kind of dust, fingerprints, ink, tape, whiteout is really common. So just go over it until you're happy with the way everything looks. Make sure it's all dry. And then give it a good look over. Make sure you don't see anything physically still on the glass, any like dark black marks or white marks, anything like that. If there are, just go back over them until they kind of go away. Once you're happy with the way everything looks, I would recommend doing a couple test copies or test scans using both the face down copy method and using your top document feeder. That way you can make sure that you're happy with the scan results from each way. Once you're happy with all the results, then you're good to go. If you're still getting slight little blemishes, then that's going to indicate there's still something on that glass and it just might be hard to see. So go ahead and just clean it one more time. That should take care of it. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to give Onyx a call. And we can try to help you out with that. Other than that, you should be good to go and back and printing. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.